What is up, my Irish bagels, and welcome to some Call of Duty Modern Warfare gameplay. I do not own the gameplay, nor am I making any money off this video or the gameplay. So, moving on. So, today guys, I want to talk to you all about is the create a class customization in Modern Warfare, or what's typically known as Gunsmith. There's about 30 to 60 attachments on most of the weapons. However, on pistols, there is 30 attachments, which is just crazy to me. For example, if we take the M4A1 that is on your screen now, you will see that you have 8 sections to customize your gun with. You have muzzle, barrel, underbarrel, magazine, rest grip, stock, optics, and lasers. Now, of course, I will have videos coming out on each section of the attachments and talking about them, so stay tuned for that. However, for now, there is another section called perks, which you can put on your gun. These range kind of from sleight of hand, which gives you a faster reload speed, to a headshot multiplier, which is just kind of like high caliber. With these 6 attachments, there are only 5 attachments that you can equip to your gun, so you kind of need to choose wisely when you're doing it. You also got perks, which you can only have one of these perks on the gun at a time, which isn't too bad, I guess. This kind of leads to a lot of crazy customizations. It's pretty good for Call of Duty. It's getting rid of the pick 10 system that we have had since Black Ops 2, where it was first introduced to us. And that completely changed the create a class system, and now it's been changed again, which I kind of like it. It's a new fresh thing coming to Call of Duty, and I think we needed it because for a while now the game has become stale and not really any new things are being done. Now, they weren't listening to people and now they are, and the level of detailed customization that you have in this game is just crazy. And it'll be good to see how this works out. And I know that all the streamers and YouTubers that were flown out could only show off 2 guns in the Gunsmith. They were the AK-47 and the M4A1, which are the iconic weapons or guns you think of when you remember COD 4. And of course, changing some attachments in the Gunsmith on the AK-47 or the M4A1, you can actually change the AK-47 to look like the AK-47 new. And well, it looks like it, but of course there's bits of it that won't look like it. And you can do the same on the M4A1 to make it into the M16, which is pretty cool. You can basically change all sorts of weapons to different weapons, and I think this is good. And we'll probably see a lot more guns, I think, personally, coming out. Now, the next few days, I'll be uploading some Call of Duty Modern Warfare Gunsmith details, more in detail of all the sections, like I said earlier in the video. But yeah, that is it, guys. Hope you like, favorite, and subscribe. And by the time you see this, I am going to be live on Twitch. So, link to that will be in the description below. But hope you guys like, favorite, and subscribe. And peace.